partner school out in
Not much. I never knew the Padawan nor met Master Hordath himself. He was before
we had a partner time. School, a sister school out in Braunschweig, and they came over to the U.S. in 2004 to stay with us for 10 days, and then we went and stayed with them. Always root for the winning team. Front runner? Okay. It's a front runner. Okay, I get it.
The tale is about blindness, and I thought the point was clear. At any rate, you think about it. You're the one who asked why the Jedi left me.
Remember? Yeah, so we went there in 2005, and I stayed with a lovely German family, who I lost touch with a couple years ago, sadly. But the Vogels, they were really cool. It's a neat little town. I really enjoyed it.
How can I help?
And
a nice trip. Yeah.
Yes, what's on your mind?
Really fun. So, yeah. We, let's go to Yavin. Wait, no, hold on. Save the game. We're going to Yavin, you guys. But yeah, I really like Germany. It's a fun country. Yeah, I actually was in Germany, in Braunschweig, which is, I think it's like 3 hours west of Berlin. I forget the road, but whatever the highway that goes directly west out of Berlin, it's like 2 hours and you get to Wolfsburg, where Volkswagen's made, and then another hour west is where Braunschweig is. And we were like 3 hours away from Berlin while that the Live 8 concert was going on. It was like, my god, we could have snuck out and gone to Live 8, but they didn't let us go.
They must have been waiting like, for us in the
been in Germany for it.
We're caught in their
tractor beam. TV. And like, all the announcers were in German, and I'm like, I don't know what the fuck they're saying. Hold on, what the fuck they're saying, man. Help. Fun thing is, too, is this person I stay with, we didn't really have much of a connection. Like, he was very kind of insular, and I was kind of insular. Until we found out that we both like computer games. And we actually bonded over playing Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. That hilarious thing. Like, I've actually never completely played that game. And the reason why I say that is because he and I took time splitting.
Admiral
like,
Kara
I would play a level
I know about being a soldier,
and do like a mission, like do like the mission on a world.
And a hero to me. Until he betrayed
and
us.
Then
when the Sith attacked my home world,
he would play World, and then I would play World, and he would play World, and I would play World, and he would play World. We would trade off, and it was really fun getting to know him, and we'd talk more during the game.
The Sith
we bonded over playing a video game, over a Star Wars game, and I loved it. It was great. Take the piss out of. Yeah. Take the piss out of him. Oh, England, you guys are crazy. Oh, Great Britain, you guys are crazy. This is your chance to avenge your families.
Jedi. Vengeance, anger, emotion. These things lead to the dark side.
I'm not gonna do anything stupid. I mean, I won't throw our lives away in some mad quest for vengeance, but if I get a chance to kill Saul during our escape...
Talk of an escape is somewhat premature, don't you think? We don't even have a plan to get out of this mess yet.
And I'll admit, it won't be easy. Saul's no fool, and he won't underestimate us either. Count on plenty of guards watching every move we make.
Nice save.
Maybe Admiral Carath doesn't know how many of us there are on board. We all have special talents. Talents.
I think we're gonna take a quick timeout here. We just hit an hour mark. We just hit over 2 hours in stream. I need to go to use the bathroom.
It's a long
and
shot,
get water.
But it's our only hope.
So, all right, don't mind getting away from Carath's guards. Bath system, we can use battle mode. He'll be watching three of us very
closely. If we're gonna pick someone to save our skins, we better do it quick. In another minute, we're gonna have Sith troops marching up our loading ramp.
Oh god, which one do I want to use for this one?
You speak the truth. I alone of all the group might be able to remain hidden. I could wait until the guards have completed their search, then come to rescue you.
Hold on, they're dragging us into the docking bridge.
I picked you hiding before you even said that metric, because I'm awesome.
Bastila, Karth, and the crew have been taken prisoner as you ordered, Commander.
Excellent. Have you searched the ship thoroughly? Admiral Karth warned me to be on alert for any kind of treachery.
We searched the ship from top to bottom. Somebody would have had to be invisible for us not to find them in there.
Well done. Turn to your post and I'll
Oh, you poor bastard. Someone had to have been invisible.
Karth, it's been far too long since we last spoke. I see the recent months have not been kind in your case. I barely recognized you.
But I recognize you, Saul. I see your face every night, even as I promise myself I will kill you for what you did to my homeworld.
Did you learn nothing in your time under me? As a soldier, you should understand that casualties were unavoidable. This was an act of war.
It was a cowardly act of betrayal. Your fleet bombed a civilian target into oblivion without warning or provocation, and the blood of those innocent people is on your hands.
In war, even the innocent must die. The Sith would not accept me until I proved I had truly turned my back on the Republic by bombing the planet.
My wife died in that attack, Saul. And for that, I swear I'll kill you.
You used to be a man of action, not of empty words. Cling to your lust for revenge if you must.
Your
spare
revenge.
Your tired threats.
At last, my revenge
before.
Will be complete.
You're an insignificant part of these events.
At last,
anyway.
We have our revenge on the Jedi.
Far more interested in your Jedi companions. He has great plans for them.
We will never serve Malak or the Dark
she
Side.
She was. That's why her quest line kind of just goes plump and stops.
As will you if you don't turn away from this path.
Your words are brave, Bastila, but the lure of the Dark Side is hard to resist. Or so I've been told. I wonder if your companion is as devoted to the light as you are.
Check out my cool pajamas. For the right offer, I could probably be convinced.
Your loyalty is as fickle as ever, I see. Malak will find that amusing. Though I seriously doubt
when you join, when you go full dark side, you get those stupid pajamas, and you're like.
Probably reward me if I just kill you once and for all. But he may want to question you, given the trouble.
Sweet Jimmy Jams, Jimmy Jams. Between you. Guys, look, I'm evil. I've got like red and black pajamas. Like, I'm not evil, you guys.
You mean? Oh, this can't be true, can? You really don't know what's going on here, do you? Well, I won't be the
and
one.
This is where you, this is where in the original playthrough I was like, himself. What are they
but
fucking
Lord
talking about?
You
wait
for
a minute.
And for his own
what?
Pleasure. Eventually he will
what's going on here? What year is it?
Very persuasive. However, Lord Malak is in another sector. It may be some time before he arrives, so I suppose I will have to fill in for him until then. Activate the torture fields. Enough. I don't want them to pass out before I question them. Malak will appreciate any information I can give him when he arrives.
Don't waste your breath, Saul. We won't answer any of your questions.
I'm sure you won't. However, we both know your friend's loyalties have proven in the past to be somewhat flexible. I am interrogating you, not the other way around. You will answer questions.
Fuck you,
not
I want
ask
questions.
It is time to put your loyalty to the test. I doubt torturing you will gain me your troop. However, even the strongest of the interrogation will begin now.
My pain is meaningless. Tell him nothing.
I tire of these games. Now I want answers. On what planet is the Jedi Academy at which you were trained?
I always love using this. It's Alderaan. It's on Alderaan.
Alderaan is nothing but a planet of artisans and philosophers. There is no training academy there. You must think this is a game. Very well. This is the price of your resistance. Enough. You see what happens when you try to defy me. This first question was a test. Obviously, Malak knew the...
Yeah, it was... I was like, wait, what?
Since been destroyed
Burr?
By our fleet. Dantooine is an empty graveyard now.
Nothing is there but a smoking ruin and the charred remains of your former.
This is why I went back to Dantooine. Of course, we missed a couple armors, but we don't ever use those ones.
More empty threats. We Sith prefer to let our actions speak for us. Perhaps that is why we are winning this war. Now, tell me your mission. How were the Jedi planning on using you to stop Lord Malak and our Sith Armada? Do you take me for a fool? The Jedi are not assassins.
Do you take me for a fool? Do you think that I don't
Perhaps
see?
You need a reminder.
Oh no, we did the quest. No, the thing we missed is we just missed buying stuff from the, the armor and items.
Fain!
Listen, can you not hear her suffering?
Girl!
You can spare her further pain by simply answering my questions. Now I will ask again, on what mission did the... Perhaps another...
No! No! I beg you, no! Mercy!
I am surprised she did not pass out sooner. Rarely have I seen someone withstand such punishment and remain conscious. I see I am wasting my time here. When Malak arrives, you will learn my interrogation techniques are considered merciful among the Sith. I will leave you here in your cell.
Yeah, like, the best thing is, like, the one armor, the Cassius Fett armor. And even then, it's not that great, except for, like, heavy armor users, which I don't use.
Don't try to move too quickly. You might not be fully recovered yet. Admiral Carath had his guards continue to torture you even after you passed out.
They tortured all of us, though you got the worst of it by far.
It's the voice of,
wanted them to make us
Demshep.
He's become
a
sadistic monster.
The dark side has perverted him, Carth.
Jennifer Hill
Once
is awesome.
Once you start down the tainted path, it leads you ever further into the depths of evil. I fear he is forever lost.
Blah, blah, blah. No, there's a hope of redemption.
I suppose you're correct.
Jennifer Commander Shepherd Hale.
Sometimes it's easy to lose sight of that hope in the face of such unbridled cruelty. But you speak the truth. I suppose I'm taking the news of Dantooine's destruction quite hard. First Taris, now the Academy. Is there no end to the killing?
Kill all people. Kill all people. Also nearly everyone who isn't Tara Strong. Basically, like, this game had so many people in it. Like, just go look at the voice acting list for this game on, like, IMDb or something. It's crazy stupid how many people are in this game.
I'd like to believe that Saul was lying to us. But even as he said the words, I knew they were true. The Academy is gone. We should have felt a disturbance in the Force when the attack came. The fact that we did not is a bad sign. I fear the dark side is growing stronger, casting shadows our vision cannot pierce. I can only hope that some of the Jedi escaped. Rook, Endar, Saar. I cannot imagine all of them being gone. In any case,
your friends are dead.
One place of refuge in the galaxy.
None of this will matter if we don't get out of this prison before Saw gets back.
Oh God, Satel Shan, I think her name is Satel Shan. I don't know how you pronounce her first name, but it's S-A-T-E-L-E, Sean.
Saul mentioned that Lord Malak was on his way.
Which I find hilarious because she has the last name of her mother, who would have
fortunate you were able to resist the
not
had
to marry and have a kid out of wedlock, basically in order for that last name to stick. But she would have had to have a male,
just a moment,
and he would have had to pass it along somehow. You know what, fuck it, I don't care. It's weird.
Just to make the horrible pain
Mini Bastila.
I know you would never do anything to intentionally cause me pain.
I'm still trying to go for the romance on this.
I don't honestly know if I could have been as strong in your position. To watch you suffer like that, it might have been too much for me to bear. Did you feel that? A disturbance in the Force. The Admiral has sent his message. The Dark Lord knows we are
here. You mean, while we've been sitting here chatting...
We better hope Juhani busts us out of here before he arrives.
Fucking hell, Juhani.
I shall not be seen.
Super preachy, eh? Shake him in the back. Give him the shiv. Yeah! Like that. Shank him in his butt. Alright. We're gonna pause it here. I'm gonna take a little... bio break real quick. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, get some water. You guys at home, grab some food, grab some drink if you've been watching for a little bit, and we'll be right back. Back. There we go. Yeah, click, 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 and we're good to go. Should have drain. All right. Give you heal. Use your stealth. You don't even have a stealth belt. Hey Metric, what's going on, man? Or Moriarty, what's up? Yeah, I'm back. Guess who's back? Back again. Yeah. Judy's back. Back. Tell a friend. active quests. Found wine, vaguely beer shaped. I'm actually considering getting some beer. But I don't. All I have is really big bottles of it, and I don't want to drink it now. Wound, plague. Got him. Starboard cell blocking. Map. Right, we have to sneak our way into the prison block here. Standard door. Ruh-roh, Raggy. Stun you. Stun you. This looks great. Get him. I forgot, she just basically, like, annihilates these guys with her lightsabers, because... So Jahani's good, because she can go around, but other guys have the, Shut up! I'm terrible at this game. Can't even open the detention area, I don't have enough spikes. Oh shit. Oh fuck me, I forgot all about that. I was like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Load game, we're dead. Oh, that's a death. Our first one. We track deaths on full party wipes, by the way, and not individual characters dying. Eat it. Give me your stuff. Level. Oh, see, that's how not often I use this fucking class. Oh, screw that, hold on. Yes, please. Extra attacks per round? Yeah. I'll take that. Yeah, the force jump lets you go quonk. Get over here. See, I don't play the melee characters in this game. I just like blast people with lightning. That's a lot of attacks per round. Contraband. Give items. Give items. Sub Lock Tango.
Ciao, Basso. Chiwa er aita kan ki ji. Hava! Yun patisa!
Ah, the good old. I'm imprisoned. I'm not insane. Kill you. They're insane. Ha! Cell door's open. I'm here to find my friends. Oh, Shittles McBits. Stun you, stun you, stun you. Attack you, go.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew.
Just blocking all the bolts, man.
You will.
Just auto attack for the win. Straight up auto attack. Gotta love it. Yeah, I'm not OP at all. Give credits. See, for some of the other droids, what they can do is they, with their high computer skills, is they can actually use this thing to shock everybody in here. So you don't even have to attack them. They just die. All of them die. People die. I'm gonna kill you. Y'all dead, motherfuckers. Italian Garrus are usually my party members. Miranda Garrus, usually it's Garrus X. Garrus and somebody else. You know why? Because he's fucking awesome. That's why. He's the fucking man. Calibrations. Calibrations? Calibrations. Calibrations! But yeah, Garrus is the man. She went super machine racist. It was hilarious. Aww. Taliazor of Vast Normandy. Hashtag spoilers. Alright, yeah, this is the sign we're supposed to go this way. We gotta go the other way. I think. Oh, no, we go that way. Legion greater than Tally. Shots fired, indeed, my friend. Thoughts shired. Mainly by Legion as a snipe. But whatever. There's the leap. Haha. JK lol. reactivate it. Oh man, can't even do anything with it. Losing items, so bad. Click, click. I click the thing. I click you. You go this way. Medical supplies. Is Candy Sniper still in the chat? They are still in the chat. We're spinning. By the way, my notifier for some reason is not working. But no, stat. But Candy Sniper, thank you so much for the follow. I just noticed it online. Beep, beep.
Stop jerking off in there.
Huh? Oh man, I forgot my window's open. You walk by, is like, yeah, stop jerking off in there. I'm like, oh, you guys are assholes. Oh, army. Never stop being you. Never stop being you, army, because you are really dumb. Alright. Making sure we got everything. What am I doing with this stupid walking bullcrap? I have force speed. Give me your stuff. You don't need any more. You're dead. Aw, that's right. I gotta... Damn it. Gotta run all the way back down, go to the console. Then I gotta hack it. Dude, I plan on streaming it eventually. Mass Effect is so much fun. Icebreaker system commands. Yeah, all them computer spikes. Open to the detention area. Upload the schematics. Oh no, come on. I was about to say. I'm like, come on. Game, no, please. Because it's used to giving you an animation of the guys running out of the room on their way to come kill you. They've gone up the ventilation shaft. Standard door. Right. You gotta open it up first through here.
Well done, Juhani. In freeing us from the cell, you have proven yourself truly worthy of the title of Jedi.
Bitch!
I remember the layout of the ship.
You're a fucking Padawan.
A storage chamber just
how are you able to say you're a Jedi now?
Grab our stuff. We need to get to the main bridge controls. The bridge is the only place that we can open the docking gates of the hangar where they've got the Ebon Hawk. We have to open those gates before we can fly out of here.
We better get moving. I can feel the darkness of Malak's presence approaching, and I don't want to be here when he arrives. None of us is a match for the Sith Lord. Surprise and secrecy will serve.
Count me in, then. I've got a score to settle.
That's a good idea. The others can get to the... The three of us will get our equipment and...
Don't you worry about that.
We'll meet you there as...
Hey, girl. Hey, you Nakey. Basically, if we weren't evil, we'd be wearing the same underwear... We'd be wearing the same gym jams... That what's his nuts is wearing. And they get their gear back. Give me my credits. Give me my stuff. Get my master robe. Immunity for mind thingies. Lightsaber. Energy shield, a shiny dueling shield, power gloves, ripping headband, Backpack. Backpack, backpack. Give spacesuit. I got all my stuff back. Alright, we got a little Karth up. Because he's like level 10. Skills. Yup. Feats. Yup. He is a blaster character, thank you very much. Strength does nothing for him. That is why you do not auto-level people. Because they'll give the guy who shoots shit fucking melee skills. Which is dumb as hell. I don't know why they do that, but... dumb as hell. Oh, damn, I want some Chinese food. You know what I want? I want pizza. I haven't had pizza in weeks. I'm gonna get pizza this weekend at some point. Just, like, order one pizza and have it, like, 3 days. See, look, why are you giving me strength? He's dexterity. Now he has a +4 modifier to his fucking blaster rolls, which is amazing. And his treat injury means, like, he can use a regular med pack and, like, get healed up like a motherfucker. You know, he's got +2 saving throws. Look. Cool.
Sure.
Let's do this. Wait, how many? Which more experience do I need to level 20? 115K? Psh, 15K is easy peasy. We get 15K here. No worries. Running through the jungle, a lot of peaches. Running through the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. Non-Jedi.
This is Candorus. We're at the Ebonhawk. Like we figured, it's under heavy guard. But don't worry, we'll figure out a plan to take care of them.
I heard the joke the first time, wasn't funny. Oh, I'm jerking off. It's funny. Because my window's open. The barge. Wah, wah, wah. Beer, beer. Beer, 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 yeah, whatever. Beer. I got guards on my left, guards on my right. Hey, Antonic, what's going on, buddy? Sith guards. Yo, bro, do you even insanity? Weep. No, disengage. Force storm. Sorry to hear you're sick, man. But welcome to the stream.
Let's go!
Damn, Bastard's just like, shlunk, 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 you're dead. I'll take some health, please.
Ow.
you like that.
Health, please. Give me your health. I love it. You basically become like a vampire, like, om, yum, 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 yum. Oh, what's that? Give me Gib life. Give me your stuff. I want your stuff. Give me your stuff. Shoes. Oh my god. Shoes. Locker. 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 Foot locker. There's a monkey. Give remains. Hi, wardrobe. Lol, y'all dead. Guard. Boba Fett. Boba Fett.
Down you go!
I might be on Minecraft. I don't know yet. I might go grab some food real quick before or after this.
I'm here.
Uh-huh. Yes?
We both used it. That's funny. Deadly gas mine, you say?
Damn, I feel sick.
Karth, you idiot. Just run around the whole area, unlock all the things, open all the stuff, you know, as you do in a BioWare RPG. Go to all. Whoops. Right. Forgot to grab stuff. Just keep running, just keep running. I broke the game, I broke the game. There we go. Ooh, advanced flamethrower. Y'all gonna die now, motherfuckers. Not respond to you. Fuck you, droid. Droid, stop being a dick. Only I am allowed to be the dick. security cameras, barracks, they dead. Barracks 2, they dead. Barracks 3. Oh, you're gonna die. I am Dixman. I am Dixman's. Menu system commands. All locks are open. Give me schematics. Log out. Schematics, schematics. Grenades. God damn it, Karth.
Yes.
This is why we can't have nice things. Because you're an what? Idiot, Karth.
Yes?
There's a reason you stay on the ship. You're whiny and I don't like you. I don't like you either. Curious.
Ready.
Meh. That works. Cool.
Yes?
I'm here.
Uh-huh. Yes?
Just, you know. Open all the stuff. Stuff to sell. Boom. God damn it, Karth. You did it again.
Ready.
Karth, you asshole.
Sure.
Karth. JK, well.
I'm here.
Sure.
Give me your stuff.
I think I've been poisoned.
Oh my god, you whiny little bitch. I think I've been poisoned, you guys. Okay, this actually isn't really cool. I'm losing a lot of health here. Heal? No, disengage and heal.
I'm here.
Heal me again. Wobot. Gary? Don't be an idiot, Gary.
Sure.
I'm all just standing in the doorway.
I'm here.
What am I doing? I have drain life. You know what? Give me your health.
What?
Give health, please.
How'd you like that?
Arthur's has like the worst pathfinding.
What can I do?
Yes?
Yes?
What can you do? Heal the team.
Ready?
Sure.
You're dead. Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. And I took this stuff. Cool. We're out of here. Four speed. Whee! Uh-oh. Dark Jettimans. Let's see what I can do, man. I actually don't have a whole lot of gear on the Minecraft server either, but we're going to save right now because I don't want to go into this fighting against the Dark Jedi guys without saving first. So... Insanity. Insanity. Use mind effect not to poison. Force wave, you asshole. And then... Death field? That's what death field. Poison.
So be it!
Boosh! You can eat it. You can eat it. Ow.
Let's make this quick.
Okay, my lightsaber's thing. Just like slice and dice. Seems neat. Oh, I'm so slow.
Yes.
Ready?
Sure.
I'm here.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Thank you. Heal, please. Hey, Navarre, what's going on, man? Oh my god, we've been live for 2 hours now? Jeebus. It's almost 8 o'clock. Which means it's almost dinner time. Get stuff. Give stuff. Hell, Left 4 Dead 2? Oh, that's cool. Oh, no, we're still going, man. We're still going. I'm just saying, dinner time, I'm getting hungry, but I still got at least another hour or so of this going on up in this right now. Yeah, Survivor TV is fun. Sometimes I actually utilize my Friday stream and pop over to his stream, but this week and for the next couple weeks, we're going to be... this. Parts. Excuse me. Hey, Gaff, what's going on, man? Storage container. Give me your stuff. Oh, God damn it, we don't have the pressure suit. Damn it. Every time I forget this. God damn it, you guys. Every time I forget to pick up the spacesuit. Every flipping time. That's awesome. Not a lot of video delay. Is P. Oh my god. You assholes. You sons of bitches. I love how there's one spacesuit and it's enough for everyone to have a spacesuit. It's like, for fuck's sake. Hold on. Yeah, it's a little bit of a mess. I mean to take it out. Well, that's weird. My roommate's back already. He was supposed to be back for another couple weeks. No. The days of my owning this room are over. Yeah, the phone won't last. Hey! Thanks, Lamb. Aw, I've been hosted? This is my first time being hosted. Alright, let it go. Hello to everybody. Hello. Welcome to my stream. Oh wow, I gained like 12 people. Sweet. Inner door. Yeah, sorry about that like little jitter there. My roommate just got back. He's been like at a school. Oh! Damn it. This way. Yeah, my roommate's been at a school out in Arizona for like the last like 3 months, so I've just had the run of my room for the last like 3 or so months. Oh no, see, I have a trash bag that I meant to take out today and another box with trash in it sitting right next to my front door, so when I leave to go get food I'm gonna take it out, but I just haven't taken it out. And he came in and opened it up and is like, oh, what's all this? My god, my bad. Whoopsie. Why are you not seeing? Oh, right. It strips your damn weapons. I forget this every fucking time. And you can't equip weapons in combat. Wait, what? That was weird. Okay. Karth, you get your blast. No. That's not the right blaster. That's the right blaster. Bendax blaster. I always forget. Make you go really slowly because you're in space. Thank God in KOTOR 2 they made you, they use the same animations, but you go fast, like. You just, like, go double speed, and it's hilarious looking.
You asked for this!
I didn't ask for this. Karth's like the anti-Jensen. So those of you who are now watching the stream, if you want to, if you are watching via the host, or you want to pop over to my chat, it's twitch.tv/dix. I have a bunch of nice people over there. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter, got down below there is me. And for those of you who are watching and are on the page, we've got a whole bunch of links down below the stream page. If you would like to give a click through, we've got links to polls for games you want to see me play. Links to yeah, there you go. Thanks for the link there, Clinch. Standard door locked. Right, this is the way we get out. Yeah, it's weird having my back, I swear to God. Like, someone at my door and I'm like, what the fuck's going on, man? What's going on? Anyway, we've got links for, like I said, stuff to save right here. Yeah, donation, build a new computer, follow, got links to Twitter, all the good stuff down below. So give a look. If you like it, give a follow to the stream. It will be greatly, greatly appreciated. And yeah. Okay, someone has followed. Cool. Just trying to, I have my phone over here sometimes, like for some reason my donation alert works, but my follow alert doesn't, because T-board's being stupid right now. I'm gonna have to probably uninstall it and reinstall it. But
very resourceful. I assume you had some part in this.
Give a follow if you like to watch.
Learned your lessons well from me.
The only thing. But a copying stream for Borderlands pre-sequel.
Yes. Don't be a fool. I'm giving you
and I don't mind playing with other people too. So if I do get Borderlands the pre-sequel up. We can play with each other. I'll play with stream. I'll play with viewers. I do not care. It's fun. Dark Lord's presence
approaching. Malak will destroy you, but if you throw
down, I've done it before. I did it on a 24-hour stream one time.
I've seen enough of Sith mercy.
You always did like to do things the hard way. Lord Malak would have preferred live prisoners, but corpses will have to do.
Corpses will have to do, Admiral Karath. All right. So, how we do this is there's guards behind us. And there's guards at the front of us. So I usually put Bastila. Dix plays a viewer's Dixon. Yeah. I usually put her on stun duty for those guys. And then I insanity Karath and his buddies over here. Insanity. And then we just force storm away. Actually. We'll plague him and then force storm away.
Yes.
Oh, they're all stunned. How cute. And now he loses a lot more health. Just sit there and just go, spam two. Now we disengage. And go, oh shit. We just took a lot of damage. Insanity again. And then death field a couple times.
There.
And we're full health. This is why it's so OP. Just a couple, you know, just stun. Boop. You're dead, son. You're done.
The Admiral.
It's like, oh no,
he's
we got hit
alive.
Twice.
It's time to finish.
Insanity. Drain, full life. Make him suffer.
No, Karth. Not like this. Do not give in to the hate.
Shut up.
Do you understand what this man has done to my life? Do you know the pain he's brought me?
Killing him won't ease the pain, Karth. Do
yes,
not become what you despise.
Karth. Must tell you something. Come closer. You didn't know.
Oh, right. I've been wondering this whole time about the Dustal trigger, and I forgot. You have to do this.
Remember them whenever. Whenever you look at those you thought were your friends.
It can't be true, can it? No. It can't. Damn you. Saul.
Damn you!
Basil, it is true, isn't it? And you knew. You and the whole damn Jedi Council. You knew, like, the whole time.
What's going on?
We had no other choice. Please, you don't understand.
So make me understand.
Oh, no, right. I forgot it was the, what's going on?
Not here, Karth. Please, there's no time. Please.
Okay, I'll trust you, Basil.
Of course, Karth.
Now I pick up all the items. I don't think I'll ever stream Dark Souls. That's not my kind of game, and my computer wouldn't handle it right now very well. Oh, right, these fuckers come in. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta go to the computer panel. There's no time! There's time. I always forget to do that sometimes. Like, I'll run all the way to the door and be like, oh right, we gotta open the door. Oops. Run all the way back. Cheese it. It's the fuzz. Gotta cheese it. Running. Man. Fucking Dark Jedi, man. You know what? Let's do some workouts, bro. And see your insanity. Hands in your head, please.
Time to rumble.
What the shit? Why am I throwing grenades? I hit three accidentally. Oh well.
How'd you like that?
Stuff. Blitz. Do stuff. Robot house. Oh my god.
So be it.
We're getting out of here, guys. Choose it. Hangar, please.
It's Candorous. We took care of the guards. We're inside the Ebon Hawk and all systems are go. As soon as you guys join us, we can get out of here.
Yeah, Candorous, you're the man. Standador. Oh. Hi, fellas. Just to let you know, your ship's crashing. All these insanity on you. Storm you. And death killed you.
How'd you like that?
Damn. Fuckers just drop like flies. He's like, done. I'm out. Streams out flying good. Oh, I don't want that one. Oh, I want the other one. Gib stuff. Give me your stoof. I want your stuff. Forcing Storm. Yeah, we are. Totally forcing. We force Storm in, like, all formats, man. All formats, all games, force Storm. See? Force Storm. You know you're strong on the dark side when you can force the Jedi, the Dark Jedi Masters, to get insane. Just like, no.
Let's make it there.
Just cut through them like they were freaking rags, man. Now here's the smart. Here's what you have to do to be smart with this game. There is a point where you have where you trigger a cutscene, and you have to unequip every item from Bastila before you get to that cutscene. Otherwise, you lose those items. That area is coming up. I believe it is through this blast door. So we save here. Okay. Okay. Go to Bastila. Inventory. None. Okay. 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 And now she's naked.
How can I help? There is nothing I could... Then I said...
Shut up, man. Oh, right. This fight. Load game. That's right. It's not this part yet. Faster. Insane. Look, everyone in the damn room just went crazy.
You cannot win.
You asked for this. That was dumb.
And they're dead. See your death. You've got remains. You've got remains. And you've got stuff. Give me your stuff. That's like grabby hands, like give grabby hands. You're not a door, you lie. Right, it's down this hallway. Save. Okay. Now we go to Bastila and equip all of her shit. Oh god, how spicy is it, Jake? Is it just like burn your fucking eyes out hot?
What?
I actually really like the music themes in this game. They're really good.
Darth Malak.
Down you go!
God, Garth, you fucking idiot.
I hope you weren't thinking of leaving so soon, Bastila. I've spent far too much energy hunting down you and your companions to let you get away from me now. Besides, I had to see for myself if it was true.
Even spice now, must flow.
Believe my eyes. Tell me,
I'm going to shit. The Jedi just liquid fire.
Is it vengeance you seek at this reunion?
Why'd they spare me?
You mean you don't know?
The funny part is this is like the game being like, yeah, if you haven't figured out the twist by now, you're fucking stupid.
I wonder how long you would have stayed blind to the truth. Even the combined power of the Jedi Council couldn't keep your true identity buried forever, could it?
The Jedi do not believe in killing their prisoners.
And then we got cutscenes.
No one deserves execution, no matter what their crimes.
The Council would not normally accept an adult for training, but this is a special case.
They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. It can wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity.
I love how they just see it's like, these are all the lines you need to look for, you guys. Just
Tatooine.
Heads up.
Kashyyyk.
Menominon. Doo-doo-doo. Menominon.
Revan visited each of these worlds searching for clues to reveal the hidden location of the Starforge.
Starforge.
The lure of the dark side is difficult to resist. I fear this quest to find the Starforge could lead you down an all too familiar path.
What greater weapon is there than to turn an enemy to your cause?
My part is these Bastila quotes are never where she says them. It's like 2003, man. Get it right. Came out like 2003, 2004. It's like 12-year-old spoilers. I love how stupid the hood looks. It's like, like the hood would be like down here on the guy's head, not like up here. And you're, meanwhile, you're like, what? Like, high school girl's like, holy shit, this is amazing. You're the bad guy the whole time. Surprise, motherfucker. Hold on a second.
You cannot hide from what you once were, Revan. Recognize that you were once the Dark Lord, and know that I have taken your place.
My roommate was asking about if the air conditioning is back on, because apparently it's not working in his room right now, which sucks to be in, because apparently it's hot as balls in his room right now.
Remember, the Jedi strike team captured you, and the Council used the Force to reprogram your mind. They wiped away your identity and turned you against your own followers.
Three. We're gonna go with three here.
Once I served you, Revan, but I always knew that one day the title of Dark Lord would be mine. When the Jedi strike team boarded your vessel, I saw my day had come. I ordered my own ships to fire on your bridge. I thought I could destroy all my enemies with a single glorious victory. I never dreamed the Jedi would take you alive from the wreckage. You mean why did I betray you, Revan? You are the one
Man.
Who knew I would one day challenge you for supremacy. But you underestimated me. I acted sooner than you expected.
That's the best part, Metric. It's like, it's so tenseful. Bastila's in her underwear.
Brilliant stroke.
Damn it, Bastila. It's like, you're in your undies. What the shit?
The Jedi are fools. They do not believe in executing prisoners.
I had to strip her of all her gear because she disappears after
I
this.
Assumed you had died
so
in the battle.
I wanted to keep her stuff.
Imagine my surprise when I found out you were still alive, Revan.
It's true. I was part
Lying
of the team
bitch.
Sent to capture Revan. To capture you. When Malak fired on the ship, you were badly injured. We thought you were dead. Your mind was destroyed, but I used the Force to preserve the flicker of life in your body. I brought you to the Jedi Council. They were the ones who healed your damaged mind.
It is beer o'clock, and I'm going out to get food, so I can't drink before I drive, because that's irresponsible. Don't do it, kids. Revan.
The Jedi Council didn't restore your wounded mind, Revan. They merely programmed it with a new identity, one loyal to the Republic. They tried to make you their slave.
The Jedi hold all life sacred,
Wine time.
Even that of a Sith Lord. I could not just let you die, Revan, not if it was possible to save you.
Bastila hides
the truth. Damn it, this means my fridge is no longer all of mine either.
The Jedi needed the memories.
I gotta start condensing my stuff in the fridge over. There was no other way to bring them out. Again.
They had to keep you alive.
This is like everything, and this is mine.
I wanted to tell you, but the Council forbid it. They were afraid you might return to the dark side if you discovered your real identity.
But now you know the truth, Revan. The Council has failed in their attempt to make you their pawn. The will of a Sith Lord is not so easily manipulated.
How can you say that? Malak nearly...
But now fate has given... The chip...
I stripped her of her lightsaber, and yet somehow she still has it. Okay, Malak. Enjoy being insane. And have some plague. And a four storm. Aw, I made you cower. You're funny. You're cute. Alright. Now disengage. We re-trigger insanity. Four storm away. Then he force whirlwinds me. Then, like all good villains, he escapes. And then they get free. A lot because you gotta go the long way around. Stupid. Just look up the kind of bottle it is online and figure it out from that way. I love how he like locks every door but the one from the backside. So come at me, bruh. Died there. Almost died there. That could have been bad.
This isn't over, Malak.
Your friends do not give up easily, Revan.
For the Jedi! I'll hold Malak off. You two get out of here. Find the Starforge.
No, Bastil.
No!
And the door shut.
The door sealed. We can't get past. Come on.
Didn't even check the door, you little bitch. Karth, you're just the worst, man. He didn't even bother checking the door. Man, those are some sick maneuvers. That's cool. I know some maneuvers, guys. I know how to get out of this. Oh, the spicy chicken. Oh my god, more of this fucking bullshit.
Incoming fighters.
Fuck you, fighters. One's attacking. We're attacking. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. I have you now. I have you now. Great shot, kid. That was one in a million. It's so tense. What's going on, Hats? Whoosh, off we go.
Where is Bastila? What happened on that ship?
We ran into Malik. He would have killed us, but Bastila...
You mean she's dead?
Bah, Malik won't kill her. Don't be foolish. He'll want to use her battle meditation against the Republic. Turn her to the dark...
Sir, I want my chicken to put me into a coma. Not just be spicy. I want coma spicy. Not bleeding out my ass spicy.
Not so fast. Threats? You can't bully me.
Revan? What are you talking about? Is this some kind of a joke?
No, it's no joke. The Jedi Council captured Revan.
You're Darth Revan?
Small bits.
Just a few flashes. That's it. Nothing more. It seems to me that if you don't really remember anything about being Revan, then it doesn't really matter.
So cute. She's so naive.
You are who you are now, right?
Of course it still matters. How do we know more memories? The whole time we've been chasing after Malik, we've had his old...
I'm Gary. I'm one of you guys. Gary.
I don't see the Sith Lord standing here. Big Z and I will stick by you.
How can you say that?
Everyone knows it was Malik who gave the order to attack your people, Karth. You can't blame Re...
It all makes sense now, Revan. I've watched you. I've seen your cruelty. I've seen your dark side. And now this. I don't know if I can trust you. Can any of us?
What about me? I already knew who you were, though it wasn't my place to tell you. Better off that you know, if you ask me.
Oh my god, Jolie, you little bitch.
I'm not here to
Jolie's like,
you.
I knew who you were.
It's you like, defeated the Mandalore clans in the war. We had never met one like you, but whatever you're fighting.
Commentary. Answer. My programming is activating my deleted memory core. I believe I have a homing system that is restoring it, Master. Explanation. I believe so, Master. I was unaware of my homing system until it had been activated. It seems that the homing system deliberately restores my deleted memory core upon returning to my original Master. Affirmation. Correct, Master. Sith protocols maintain that all droid knowledge be deleted before assassination missions, then restored upon return. I have returned to you, and my full functionality is now under your personal command. It is a distinct pleasure to see you.
HKU
again,
to best.
Master.
HKU to real MVP.
Observation. Indeed.
Wow.
Remember, we're talking about the Force here.
Good point.
Bleep bloop.
I knew the little guy would...
Well, the others seem... Don't worry. I won't let my personal... As long as this mission stays on course. So I guess that's it then. We keep going. We've still got one more star...
Bleep bloop. We have one more star map to do, but I don't know if we're gonna do it or not. Look, it's the place from the first Star Wars. I wouldn't put an anagram above him. It's so true. Oh my god. I had never even thought of that way. They're so incompetent, they would name you after yourself. What do you mean my name is Marth Devon? Marth Devon, just, you know. And Juhani. Why? Because we have to fight dudes this time. Garth Bevan. Party on, Wayne. Party on, Garth. Darth Revan. Oh, right, it's after the next one he does that. Boop. Two. Nope. This one's good to grab later game, but nope. Buy the droid shield. Buy the flamethrower. And then get him the HK. And he has unlimited of those. Unlimited flamethrowers. Let's see what we got here.
What?
Giska. I heard it. I fucking heard it. Peter Griffin. Rorth Devon. What's your name? My name's Rorth. Rorth Devon. Sounds like Darth Revan. No, man. Just Rorth. It's my name. Rorth. I'm sure I've had HK this whole time without an upgraded weapon. There we go. HK's using a repeating blaster. Probably not the most optimal weapon. He probably should have the, I've always just duplicated those weapons and given it to him. We can just go there right now.
Incoming fighters!
Fight more incoming fighters, because this game is a dick. And there we go. Beat him easy that time. Man, fuck this game. I've never had this bad. The carbine. I'll check it out. That's fine. Don't care. This one, Jamoa Hogra's carbine. Do-do-do, messing with the inventory system, because it's so much fun to watch. Alright, now we go to Corvon. Dresde.
Oh, I think we're just gonna go at least get started on the final stuff for Corvon, and then we'll call it a night. So I can go actually get some food at some point and have a little bit more of a night to just kick back and relax. And such.
Man, I'll let you guys get on. Holy shit, snacks.
Incoming fighters!
Haha, got all but two. And come on. Come on. And I did. Got him that time. Got him. I have a Minecraft house. I need to build my own Minecraft house, damn it. Let's see what I can do. They're really proud of their fighter minigame. I know they were. They're like, guys, this is so cool. We made a minigame with fighters. Like, do the people want it? I don't know, man. It'll be fun. And you're like, dude, bro. No. Just no. Terrible choice. No dice rolls. Citizen. Never about it. Ooh. Getting shocked. TTFN, motherfuckers. They're all prospective Sith, you guys. It's in the box. It's in the box. Oh, they did. JK lol. Alright, I'm about to get Karth up in this bitch, see if we can get dust. Oh, what are you even doing? Computer, please. That was a time that existed once. Yeah, it was. It was a good time. We're gonna go... Actually, we're just gonna save it right here. Pepperidge Farm remembers.
Do not forget our agreement regarding you. Ah, indeed. The lesson. Go now. You. Ah, finally, the genuine sword.
We should have kept that.
Well, you have impressed me enough. You have, but I would advise when you return.
What are you doing here? Go back.
I remember I have double crossed them, so. Yeah, we're not gonna get Dustal. Oh well. Dustal was, like, the Dustal quest trigger was really weird, if I remember correctly. Like, I don't ever remember exactly how, like, I forget how the trigger.
So then.
There you go. Then whee! Off we go. Stretch. And then we have the Tower of Hanoi puzzle to do and kill the Tarantatics.
Very well. We are now...
Indeed you have.
Is that a tone of mischief in your voice, dear Euthura?
As should you, my master. But I was only agreeing with you.
Yes. Yes, of course. We are in the sacred tomb of Nagasant. You are to follow in their footsteps and reach the ancient star map that lies deep within. The lightsaber is for you, your initiation present.
Be very cautious here.
Okay, I hate it. This lightsaber was not upgradable, and
it sucked.
In many
of its old defenses remain active.
You figure, like, this point in question, you, like, go for it, and you grab the good lightsaber. I understand. I'm gonna turn the lightsaber. I understand. You guys are dicks. And trust me, I know dicks. Raid. Screw you, bro. Yeah, there was a time where I actually worked on getting my stealth skills up in this game. Like, there's a stealth armor you can get. And a stealth belt you can wear. Then you can actually... equip it and have stealth active. But... the problem is... put the fortitude belt on. Get some more health. Heal up. Save the game. Because when you enter this room, it locks behind you. And you have two Tarantatics to fight. And what you could do is you could stealth, go in, place a bunch of mines, just like you would, place the mines, then unstealth, they'd run in and die in the mines. But now you have to just kind of like lob grenades at them. There we go. And here they come. We might die a couple times here before this works. Deathfield works on these guys, and he's like the pro strats. Just like Deathfield. Just Deathfield. Deathfield for days. Deathfield for days.
I think I've been poisoned.
Oh yeah, you gotta hit the switch. And the switch is open. Door unlock. Pillar of fire. Special fire grenade. Pillar of ice. Special. Old grenade. Shayla's journeys. Now these journals are really cool. If you ever get a chance to play and check through these journals and stuff like that. Where is it? Shayla's journal. Where are you? Oh my god, so much stuff to scroll through. that's alphabetized. So, Shayla's journal. Jedi Shayla Nur. The Shriak Caves as it's wrong. Dark hatred to my mind. I can't stop myself from blaming it. Basically. It's the people who went out originally to go hunt. And basically it's a Jedi who goes basically bloodlust and just wants to kill these beasts because they killed her lover. Such backstabbing. Wow. Much backstab. Yay, it's this fucking puzzle. Who wants to watch me do some puzzles? Because that's what I'm about to do. And computer terminal. Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this properly. Yeah. Everybody doing the fish. Two. Oops, did not mean to do that. Reset. Towers of Hanoi is annoying as fuck. Left to the right. Middle to the right. Left to the middle. Right to the left. Right to the middle. Left to the middle. Whoops. Right to the middle. Now I move the base from the left to the right. Then move the middle to the right. Then move the middle to the left. Then I move the right to the left. Then I move the middle to the right. This fucking puzzle bullshit is just stupid. Left to the middle. Left to the right. Yeah, I've done this game so many times, it's just like almost muscle memory at this point. And we're done. We did it. And then there's a raid just sitting inside. Death fields. Death fields for everyone. Chomp, 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 chomp. I think he's bugged out, guys. Look at his hands like this. Oh, okay, now he decided to move. Strength amplifier, Lion Tanaga Sadow, Poison Blade. No ragrats. Alright, remains. Give me your crystals. Yes, Kenji. Yes. I have to pee again, so that's how I know it's coming up on an hour. My body's very clockwork. When I start drinking enough water, my body's like, hey bro, it's been an hour since you peed last. Acid pool. Launch the fire grenade. Well, I died. Almost died. It's the cold grenade. Hey, Cal. What's going on, man? Oh, he said, hey, so I can't see what I'm doing. Medpack. Advanced Medpack 5. Advanced Medpack. Funk. Advanced Medpack. Funk. Do we lose the cold grenade too? Because I'm pretty sure. That's right. You're supposed to use the cold grenade on it. So it freezes the floor. Boom, star map. Got there, that's four. Now we're going to the unknown world. But we'll do that next time. Today we're just going to get back to the Evan Hawk and then we're going to call it a day. Let's see. I always love watching the star map actually triangulate the location. It's like doodly. And then it tells you where to go. It tells you it's like right there, you guys. You gotta go right there. Sith, lightsaber, tomb door open. Okay, now we're gonna save the game. Fight in the acid pool.
So, you return to us with the lightsaber in hand, as I knew you would.
The Force has served you well.
You took a great risk in acquiring the artifact. You used your mind and your power. Sometimes you must fight in order to achieve. That is the lesson we... Perhaps not to someone of your natural strength. The point is in the recognition of the nature of the act, rather than its sheer difficulty.
Yeah, I don't know if I'll ever play Dark Souls. I might have to be tempted into it for somebody.
The last part of your test will now commence. In the lesson of competition, all life must compete in order to flourish. Such is the natural way of the universe. To stand still is to know death. One must always...
Oh, shut
so
up.
It is the same.
We're
so it behooves you in this... Normally, this would be against another...
You talk too much, old fool.
So, you know, do you? Well, it makes no difference. You have become too ambitious, Uthura. It is time for you to
see
die.
Your death.
No, it is time for you to die, Master. My pupil stands with me.
Sadly, Uthura, it is you who are mistaken. Your pupil is more ambitious than you realize. Isn't that so, young one? You are indeed a fool. This makes no sense. You will never be...
Betrayed. He is a spy.
Do not fret, my dear. All will be... No. My strength leaves me.
The poison. You will pay for this.
Ha ha.
You... Damn you. My blood burns.
You will never leave here.
See, there's a way where you can have them fight each other. Or you fight one and then you fight the other. It makes it easier. But in this case, I like the hard mode of killing them both. Oh, so you're not going to be... Oh. Oh. Everybody's using the storm. Everybody doing the fish. Yeah. Force wave. That killed her. That's great. Classic. Classic Uthura. Give me your stuff. Yes, domination interface. I love how these like Master Sith have just like utterly dog shit like loot. Yeah, the The Souls community, I have heard, is quite toxic. It's another reason why I don't think I'd ever really want to get into that game. Mainly because of that. It's like, hey, bitches, your masters are dead.
I'm not here to get you out of trouble if you do something stupid, stupid.
Full on dark side, bro. Check it. Darth Gary. They have cookies and they're very delicious. Oh, right. Okay, I know what we're gonna do. I know how we're gonna end the stream today. We're gonna go to Yavin and get the cool lightsaber crystals real quick, and then we'll end the stream tonight. Oh yeah. This
you
happens.
There. How is it that you're leaving Nagasad? You lie. You are
not. But even if it's not Revan. What
if Mark?
Aww, how fun. Oh yeah, I forgot. You gotta kill everybody inside. We gotta fight our way through this bitch. Death. Give items. Alright, next up. Into the academy, let's kill everybody. Karth, you're so dead. You are so fucking dead, Karth. R.I.P.
Sure.
That's right, standing here with Death Shield hits like everybody. Karth, you stupid fuck.
Yes?
Yeah, party member's down. And it's Karth, because Karth is stupid. We don't care about Karth. Don't give a shit about Karth. And now. Force storm in every format. Come on, Karth, get up your shitbag. Run down here, kill all the guys down here.
You asked for
this! Just get like all the experience points, cause it's so good. Give me all your stuff. Going live? Cool. Yeah, we're gonna be ending here in a few minutes, so so those of you who've been watching, thank you so very much for watching. It has been absolutely fun as hell to have you here today as we finish up on our way towards the end of this. If you want to give a follow, please click down below. I have, you know, my Yep, I know. We're starting. Usually we're end usually right around this time, so. This is a good start. Oh, there's the Let's Know. There's the alert. So we will actually we'll do Yavin first, when we get back next time. We're gonna This seems like a good way to end it. We'll just end it right here. I'll get us to the next save point, but oh yeah, Academy Guard. We gotta kill him. Cool. So we're gonna go full screen. As I rotate around like crazy in the game. So we're gonna go to the menu. No. OBS, please. Alright, everybody. So it's been great fun. Thank you so much for joining me for this week's version of Dix Plays Star Wars Knights of the Republic. It's been awesome blast to have you guys here tonight. Go over to Loading Ready Run's channel. It's twitch.tv/loadingreadyrun to go watch. I think it's Cam. Is Cam helping out with that tonight? Spirit camera. All right, so anyway, go watch the Let's Note. Have a great night. If you guys give a follow on Twitter down here and YouTube. Below, we have a donation thing if you want to help donate for the stream. If you liked it, give this channel a follow. I thank you all for joining us this week. Tomorrow night, we have a stream at 8 p.m. Central Time. So this time, next tomorrow, but an hour earlier, for those of you trying to figure that out. It's at 9 p.m. now. We start 8 p.m. next week. So I'll be around 7:50. Tune in if you want to watch a Dix Drafts, where I draft Magic Online. For those of you who are new to the channel, thank you so much for tuning in. For those of you who are lurking and watching, again, thank you for doing that. Those of you who are in chat, you're awesome as well. So for now, I want to wish everybody a great night. I'm going to click up the thanks for watching screen here in a second. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow for Dix Drafts, or next week for more Star Wars Knights of the Republic, where we finish up and forge on through the push on to the end game. So take care, everybody. Have a great night.